one switch. Of course, if you have like just a one-handed sword, you get the first hit and you can just keep over. Hitting.
Yeah, that's the problem with this. You gotta play defensive. It's like counter.
That's what I like about one-handed weapons, because once you get the first hit and you can basically go all aggressive if the person you're going against has a two-handed.
I might get attacked here, so.
Hope not, but we'll see.
There's Ashley. Doesn't look like it. Most of these ships seem fine.
I'm talking about all those naked guys.
Damn.
Naked guys.
Oh, I don't know.
The ones he was talking about. Yeah. I don't know. If he has other people.
What's that team?
If we have him backing us up and, you know, he's multiple.
You're gonna handle naked boys?
It's not one or two hits and they're done.
You didn't even get it.
Handle some naked.
Sometimes you just have to handle some naked boys. God, that's so wrong.
Said the joke here, that's what he's talking about.
The young one. Like in 6
months. Okay, stop. Okay, the joke's done. The joke's done. You've gone too far.
Oh, Lord. I don't have the list of silver, bro. You missed the one on the list. Yeah, but I'm gonna make it one up. I don't have any jabs.
Dude, I think we've been raided every way you can.
Basically.
Tired of these.
Raided as a small clan by getting Zerg. We've been in big battles and got our asses handed to us. We've literally had someone sneak in and steal all of our shit. It's just.
None.
It's happened to everything.
I gotta heal up. So, oh, here we go. What's that one? We don't know them. They have repeaters and shit.
It's a stiletto. Stilettos tend to have repeat.
We could take him.
I think we went cheap. Can't put any in ours anymore.
We've made a lot of enemies and we're currently having our hands full with the gentleman. We should not be picking more fights.
We're about to pick more fights. Oh wait, we're on a friendly server. Shit. You're glitching everywhere for me. I can't even see you.
I'm using a sing blade on this guy.
You wanna use this?
Steep uphill.
There. I'll give this to you.
What the fuck is that? I have that.
Don't start fighting until I get there. I want to see this.
Is it at the launch tower? It should be close to
it. Use the traveler's staff. That was a nightmare.
What the fuck?
Look at got a whole base set up. Is that the fucking fighting platform?
Yeah, it's a little arena.
Holy shit.
His wings are retracted. Let's probably move this a bit back.
Yeah. Wings aren't on the arena.
That sword looks deadly, man. I kind of want a different weapon. Give me that Sing Blade, bro.
You have the paddle staff. You're fine.
Thing does like 20 damage.
Yeah, you want it? Take the Sing Blade. Where is it? I have it. Hurry before Xena picks it up.
I'm literally sitting over here. You think I want that shit?
I'm sure you do.
I don't.
He likes raw materials.
What? Huh?
You prefer they're fabricated before they're fabricated.
Ow.
Oh damn, you need some fucking...
That was a great entrance, wasn't it?
Everyone needs to milk. Alright, here we go. 4-on-1? Is that what this is? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, you can't.
He said he could handle a 4-on-1. We're about to test that theory.
He's a wise old man. Wise old Chinese man with a stick.
There we go. You talk to him? Hey, you guys can stand on the corner.
He's having a smoke right now, I think.
Oh, look, you guys can get on the corner things, so you're out of the way. On the little climbers.
Wait, I don't have bomb. Someone drop me some
gloves. Take his. Xena's got good shit.
Okay, fuck off. Don't pull that shit.
That's my triple O stitch you're wearing.
Look, give me some fucking bracers. Thank
you. Xenos, I'm sure, has some good
I'll
ones.
I'll give them back. I don't care who gives them.
Yeah,
back.
Xeno,
them
right. Go for
what's
it.
What's up, guys?
How you doing, man?
My shit's literally halfway broken. It's not
He doesn't good. Need it. He doesn't
give me
need
one
it.
One second. Yo, give me your bracers. I'm going to give them right back.
Alright, sorry about that, I'm back.
What's going on, man?
That'll be me. Over here. Sorry, wrong person. Down here. Alright, we doing a countdown?
Sorry, let me turn my volume up, it's a little low.
Just someone do us a countdown.
Try now?
Hello?
Oh, that's perfect, I can hear you now. How you doing, man?
I'm good, man.
Alright. At one, you guys one, go. You guys that sound go. Good?
That sound good?
What do we want to do? Do we want to do like a best of five or something?
I'm cool with that.
Alright, cool.
Alright. Cool. On one. Three, two, one. Both track.
Oh, he
Ooh,
got me.
Got him.
I got next. After the fight.
Zucchini says he lost it.
I don't have any sterile bandages, so it's going to take me a little time. They took all those.
Yeah.
I might have. Oh, shit, I don't.
Oh, where are you going?
So how many?
You're pulling out the battle blade. How many? That you got your ass to you this time.
How many duels have you had?
This will be my third one, but I've only been doing it for like a day, and like not even.
He's brand new.
Probably
he just
only
kicked
been
your
trying
ass
for a few hours. You want my first interaction was a 20-man clan came up on me when I was just in the Firefly stage. And they actually stopped and 1v1'd me until they killed me.
Did you want the Clover Staff, Mass? Yeah, I have it.
Mass wants the Paddle Staff.
No, I'm fine. Right. I'm this
ready whenever you are.
Alright, ready.
No!
Oh! Ooh, we got
you
him.
Fucking hit him to death.
Fuck.
Good fight.
Yeah.
Damn, that was a close one. I saw both of your guys' health pretty low.
Yeah, that was a good one. He hit me pretty good.
This guy was gonna wreck me.
You wanna use the paddle staff?
Just use the paddle staff, man.
Do you want to use the paddle staff?
Yeah, I'll try the paddle staff.
Alright, put it in your pile of death.
Put it there? Oh, it's right beside
it. Sling Blade's almost done. But I gotta use it on this guy.
So you guys thinking of the game so far?
Oh, we like it. We like it. We've been playing it quite a while now.
Good.
Just two things need to be fixed, though, and that's pretty good. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright. Alright, let's do it.
Damn, I forgot how dangerous.
Good fight. I don't have any water, I don't think.
He fucked me up, bro.
Dude, you guys destroying you. Oh, you want us to try?
Yeah.
Alright, Tsuki. This is your time to prove that you're better.
I never needed to prove that.
Alright, Zucchini?
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Alright, nice to meet you, man.
You too.
See if you can beat him.
Ooh.
This is weird.
He's good at up overheads. That's what fucked me.
Ooh, shit. Yeah, I see those overheads. Those are fucking. He's aiming pretty well.
Get him.
Yeah, that overhead.
That overhead's fucking.
Hey!
Oh shit!
Oh, you killed
me! Oh,
dude. I didn't mean to kill you.
Zucchini, you bastard! How could you do that to him?
I'm sure he has water. You can drop some water for him.
Yeah, we should have plenty of water.
You need water.
About that, man. You need water?
No, I'm good. Thank you. I appreciate it.
I need water, Mass. Bring some. If I could drop it on the floor, I heard that. Bud.
Alright, I'm ready.
Round two.
Good fight.
I really thought he had you on the ropes there, Zucchini. That was spooky. Shit.
Oh fuck, that was good.
Yeah, this guy seems
fuck! That top! Fuck!
Yeah, oh, got shit. Me too.
Fuck! That's gonna kill me! I knew it!
Good fight?
God, good you only fight. Got to half health! Oh my god!
Yeah, well, he was. I was pretty good for how fucking much he fucking beat the shit out of me.
Final round, or round three.
Alright,
round three, it's 1-1.
I already did better than Mass, I'm good.
Fuck you, alright.
I didn't get sweat. The fucking traveling duel started, like, today.
I'm going to a normal sword. I'm going to get a rematch on him.
Alright, ready to go when you are.
All right, let's do it.
Shit. Dude, he's fucking fainting like a bastard.
Yeah, he is.
Ooh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, he's getting stuck.
We're both getting stuck.
Yeah, what are you guys hitting?
Ooh. Whoa, that was nice. I think the right along the ring there, these things are getting in the way.
That's why we stopped. I mean, we both stopped and pulled over. Both of us were hitting something. We were not hitting each other.
I'll have to fix that. That's a problem.
All right.
I need a change at title and
2-1. Next round, if you win, you are the winner.
Awesome.
And then if I win, we have the butt clenching final round. Sorry, these bandages suck.
Do you have water? Water.
How did you go get water at the stiletto?
Just go pop on it.
I hate it. I drop every time.
Alright, you want the rematch first, or do I get to go at him?
You can go at him, but I'll let him finish first.
Alright, just tell me when you're done healing.
No, it's Zucchini's turn.
So. Oh, is it still Zucchini? I thought they were done.
No.
Oh, right, best of five.
Five, yeah.
I think one more bandage will do me then after this one finishes.
Alright,
no problem.
Twice. 2-1 right now. 0-3. Get back on the boat, 0-3.
I whooped your ass. It matters.
Yeah, why don't these two guys duel while you wait for me to heal? I like seeing other fights too.
They're going.
I'll have to be the only one that duels, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they're gonna go at it.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Instrum with the invisible hand.
It's kind of hard with FPS lag from recording.
Alright, Zucchini, let's do this.
Kind of hot.
Whenever you're ready.
Let's go.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Fuck that overhead!
That's it.
Oh my god.
I don't know where he's hitting from!
He moved me!
Oh!
Look at that poke! That poke, I hate it!
You gotta get up on him, bro. You gotta get him. You gotta get him with one.
You gotta get aggressive. You can't let him get that hit on you.
Overhead.
Ooh, good fight.
Yeah, good fight, man. Yeah.
That's two, two. We got one more.
Here, I got you.
You got him?
Shit. Was Zucchini first in your tournament?
No, no, last was actually.
When you
three-0'd. Hey, these things happen, man. Everybody has a different fighting style.
Oh, I still need those fucking
bandages. They're on the ground right there in front of me.
I mean to make a couple more bandages in a
while. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. I
wouldn't mind a rematch, though. That's cool with you.
That's fine with me.
I think I'll make some steel bandages right now. No. Since we have some aloe on us.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Rick.
Just wrapping fiber right now.
You got it, bro.
He's like, if you beat me, you win. Like, you win the thing. It's like, okay.
Let's do this.
Well, I need another bandage.
Oh, you need, do you have one or do you need one?
Yeah, no.
I'm doing it. I need every bit of health with you.
Oh, yeah, you're low. I didn't realize you were that low. So what kind of PvP have you been getting into? Anything?
Again, like, we had a lot of fights last night, but we got fucking destroyed. No,
getting zerged over and over again.
Looks of proxy claims and defenses.
Yeah.
I hope the devs implement something that'll like tie small groups together, because it's the only way that you guys can thrive against big groups.
Just a clan limit, honestly. Like, the clan cap really up this game.
Well, here's the thing about a clan cap, alright? I actually have like 500 hours into the game, like throughout the past year or so, and we've talked about clan caps and all that, but the problem is Zergs are just going to make more clans to work together, and while it will be a small nuisance, it won't stop them from doing it.
Yeah.
The issue isn't how to get rid of Zergs, it's how to give players the tools to be able to combat Zergs together, because you won't be able to ever beat a Zerg with five people. It'll never happen.
I read a thing from Albion Online when you're on a server. Like, I know they're PvP battles. If you're outnumbered, get the buffs on your characters.
Alright, I'm ready.
That would actually be pretty cool, too.
Yeah, but I don't know how it would work with an open world server, like. Because they do it in, like zones, like war zones.
Oh, alright, Zakin, you ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
Alright. Oh, nice block.
Oh shit, you got him on the edge.
Oh, fuck.
He hit you twice?
Yeah, three times, four times.
It's over, bro.
Oh.
Good job. Good fights, man. Good that was shit, real good. Man.
Not me, I'm not fighting again.
I'm good. Thank you, though. I appreciate that.
Right. Do you happen to have another one of those?
A bandage?
No, a bone spike sword like that.
Oh, no, man. It's, not last. It's the last right. one. I had just enough. I think I need a nomad cloth to make this.
Yes. Do you know if one of our members got their loot back? Yeah, I needed two nomad cloth.
I think I have one left.
No, we didn't get our shit back. They took
probably 12 from me last night. It was a big loss.
Did y'all lose stuff too?
That's fine. He lost everything.
I was getting ready to craft enough kits to last did y'all, like, the lose water that I can
the ship loaded with everything?
Yeah, because I figured even if
yeah, what's his name lost his too? I'm like the only person that didn't get their stuff stolen.
What do you mean?
I have everything I need to craft.
The other dude in hotel, I gotta look at the hotel turn and figure out what his name is.
Damn, that's unfortunate. I'll just go at you with this one hander then. Whenever you're ready.
You didn't get your shit?
No, I didn't get my stuff too. I still got my stiletto with everything.
Oh, sorry. Actually, oh fuck. Sorry, Zeno.
Do you need me to craft y'all tools or anything? Cause I don't know how much y'all got saved up yet.
No, we're alright.
Okay. I forgot, I helped someone grind out a toboggan this morning. I can't remember his fullizer. He got his toboggan stolen.
Fuck. Oh my god.
Mass. It's just, you're not that good. You just gotta realize, I can beat him.
Dude, that almost killed both of us.
So, are you using...
Man. Also, this dude's been playing for a year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I almost got him down. He was one hit.
Yeah, he was. He was at 32. He was one hit.
There's some bandages for you.
Hey, sterile?
Yeah, they're sterile. They're right here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't see it. Maybe. Oh,
like
don't get too big.
Okay.
This
is
like
okay.
Size like this, you're four to each other, so.
Perfect.
One second.
Now what about a size like this, not this basically 3x3, these 9 squares. What do you think about keeping it this size?
That would be cool. Like these just these two wide.
Yeah.
Yeah, that might be cool.
Because I'm thinking I could put guardrails.
Well, when we did our tournament, it was a bit smaller than us. And if you fell off, you lost. So.
Oh, that's cool, actually.
Yeah.
Is someone trying to build another tournament there?
We had a beta-wide tournament. It was like 4 clans overall. We had 100-something people.
Nice.
Yo, did gravity
took like 7 hours.
God, yeah, ours was like 20-25 people, I think, and it took an hour and a half.
Yep. I'm actually thinking about trying to host like an NA East 1v1 tournament, and I think it would be fairly easy to do. We wouldn't even have to get a bunch of people together.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
We could basically. All I'm thinking is I can have people naked spawn at a trade post, have kits waiting for them, and just have them do their fights one by one, and then, you know.
Yeah, it'd have to be set up with the same gear.
Alright, I'm ready. Whatever you are.
Alright, I got one more bandage here. Yeah, I like the axe better than that sword.
Yeah.
And the heavy axe sucks now. It used to be really good.
Wait, the instrument did you get your stuff jacked too?
The raw bone maul? Yeah, it was really good for a while. Oh, you're talking about the heavy. Oh, no, I know what you're talking about. I like the raw bone maul.
The heavy raw bone axe, the one with the big head on it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, let's go.
Oh.
Fuck.
He's a beast.
Fuck me, bro.
Good fight.
He just clawed you to death.
You just can't beat this guy.
Fuck. It's kind of like right. Hit into hit into
I'm sorry, hit. I won so much, Mitch. You look even worse.
Man, for a so-called
yeah, the
champion
spam here. Capability with this little one-handed axe.
He's gonna man up before the next tournament.
And if you just keep target switching, if you just keep switching directions, sometimes you can mess people up. I get messed up a lot sometimes if people do it to me.
Have they had any leads to figure out who stole everything? Or?
Yeah, we know who it was.
Did they already get banned or whatever?
More, bro. Most of us have left. Yeah. Oh shit.
I was wondering why this tile seems so.
Because that's what he was talking about this morning. I was talking to someone that had a TNA.
Yesterday, when we got fucked in our battle, most of us kind of scattered away from our tile, and we came over here and we heard that Uwu, one of the biggest, I think is the biggest clan in general, had basically just kind of fucked over Odysseus and was just hanging around here.
Gotcha. Do you know the name of them by any chance? The
clan? Well.
Uwu.
Yeah, I hate those guys.
What are they saying? Do not go to Thriving Lands without first contacting.
We have so many reports of them cheating. It's unreal.
Good thing that the new cheat thing's happening where that even. If there's a cheater in your clan, your entire clan gets fucking disbanded.
Yeah. Yeah, these devs don't fuck around. Alright, man. All right. I'm ready. Let's do this.
Let's go.
No! Nice.
Oh, good fight.
Good fight, man. Getting it, guys. Just gotta get back in the rhythm. I need water, though.
I got some water on. Okay. How do you guys keep running out of water? What the hell?
Stamina.
I didn't realize stamina made you use more water.
Sword. Yeah. Alright, I'm full heal.
I like that sword too.
Yeah, the range is unreal. I need some health, yeah, the reward.
We got about an hour left, I think, maybe less before that tile goes.
10-4.
Oh, you rock, thank you.
Yeah, no problem, man. I made 50 of them.
This.
Why did they just leave what they had?
Fucking Santa Claus.
Are those the large fast wings?
Yeah.
Yeah. These are those medium wingy wings.
Medium fast.
Oh, medium, okay.
Yeah, it's the best one you can get. They're great.
How is it?
It's much
awesome.
You can actually
run most things.
And if they don't have fully upgraded sails, yeah.
Nice. All right, let's do this.
All right.
Fuck!
You good beat you so you hard, your shoes fell off.
You broke his shoes.
Mr. Nomad, we go barefoot around here.
Did you want to try Zeno?
Oh yeah, I'll try. I gotta be on this level though.
What's that?
I think he's getting a sword staff.
Oh, okay.
I gotta take out. gotta take off your tees off.
Oh. Take your shoes off.
Can't give myself an edge against you. That's not fair.
He doesn't have gauntlets either.
Did you want to duel?
Yeah. This guy fucked me, bro.
Who is it? Who am I dueling?
Zeno.
Oh, Zeno. All right,
the guy, the red dude.
Jump like that, yeah. Nice.
That was really nice. Your footwork is great.
It's all about distancing game, man. It's all about distancing.
Yeah.
What map are y'all on right now?
It has a bit more distance than the hatchet.
I gotta get in close.
Me and you next, Zucchini.
I'm fine with that.
Alright, you ready?
Bone sword.
Yeah, let's go.
You wanna do bone swords?
Yeah.
I'll just take Xena.
Oh, damn. I got fucked.
What map are you guys on right now?
We are on... Where are we?
Rocky Hills.
Oh, okay.
The Hills of Rocky.
I'm lonely over here. I'm the only.
We're about to come back there, actually.
The proxy's gonna be dropping any minute now.
I kind of wish there was a way to unlock these walker climbers so that they.
I heard PvP was going on. I want to practice
my. Yeah, that'd be cool to start from the ground and then grapple up and start fighting.
Oh, that would be pretty cool. Actually.
That's what we did in our clan. Basically, it's like 3-2-1 go, grapple up, and then fight.
Or you know what could be a pretty cool event? We leave loot bags with weapons and armor up here, and everybody starts with a beat stick at the bottom.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Get like 20 guys.
Raid redemption.
Good to go.
All right, let's do it. Oh!
No! No!
Gotta play that distance game, man. Just gotta play that distance game. Yeah.
They're just like kicking each other.
Yeah,
I'm all about that life.
Alright, you good to go? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, how did I miss that? Yeah, I'm good to go.
Alright.
You gotta watch a fight,
Damn.
Good fight. That was a close one.
The 2-2?
The It's 2-2.
Same as me. Sudden death again.
Damn, man. His mix-ups are fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, they're brutal, man.
He is, dude. He'll throw those top swings in, the combos. Oh, shit. I feel like this dude is like a weird samurai from like pre-alpha.
Yeah, he is. He said he's got like 500 hours on the game.
So he looks like an old wise man.
Yeah, he looks like he's just like, I was born here. Tell your story, old man. Oh, look at his gnarly stiletto. He's got fucking
all right.
Blocks all over it.
Yeah.
He barricades all over it.
No!
Oh. One, you know.
Did y'all ever figure out what you need to do to respec in this game?
You gotta drink a potion.
Do you know what it's called?
Not sure. Seems like the Traveler's Potion or something.
I was looking through them earlier today, thinking that's what it would be, but I didn't see anything that would, like, happen.
Damn, how low did I get you? I was even looking.
I don't know, what's my...
Do you know if anyone in the clan has it? Does anyone in the clan have it unlocked?
Damn. I'm not sure. Me and Zucchini are gonna fight now.
Alright, awesome.
Use a bone sword, or you gonna sing?
Yeah, give me your bone sword.
I need to go make some more armor. I'll be right back.
Hey, wait, Zeno, get back here. Give me that bone sword.
It's almost broken.
How?
It's almost broken.
Here, take mine.
Do we have an 8-4?
There you go, that's true.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Have y'all seen the Fury Fumes potion?
Oh, the one that increases attack damage?
Yeah, I feel like there'd be a big cheat in the tournament, like someone makes like one of those and goes into the tournament and having one of those on. Does it show like any of like, do potions show anything in game to like tell if anyone has it or not?
Oh no.
I need more fiber to leave.
Tap. Robo next, 12. Okay, so yeah. Wood, which is fiber, rupee vine, 20 wood.
I should probably also make myself another bone spike sword, but I need rope for that.
I don't get enough water to run over. I'm
12
so
HP, I think.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. That was scary, bro.
Got him to 12 HP. That was real good.
You're at 12, man?
Yeah, I was at 12. Those last three hits you got on me, I was done, bro. I was playing it super safe after that. Oh, that was stressful. That was too long, bro.
Yeah, we should probably head back to help out with the...
Oh, we gotta finish our duel.
Oh, yeah.
I'll
level of steel.
Do you have good... Do you have the good ones?
No, not anymore.
I'm gonna take forever to heal.
Dude, these staffs are awesome for taking Reaper villages.
Any bandages, guys?
Yeah, please.
I'm fucking distributing bandages to you guys now.
Yeah, I know. We need them. Did you get two?
No, you took them all.
There you go.
Alright. You ready?
No, I gotta heal. I got a sterile bandage now. Yeah, wait for this fucking shit one to finish.
Anyone else want to go again? You guys go.
We're gonna finish up. We're just healing. He's got this shitty bandage.
Oh, cool, cool.
You gonna do a best of five? While these guys are going.
Yes.
I feel like we. Gonna learn something from this fighting old wise man.
Some valuable life lessons.
Yeah.
It's those little pegs back there. I don't wanna go over there.
Yeah, they're fucking man.
It's a bad spot. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get over here.
Are you using that to your advantage?
Stay in the corners. Stay in the square.
Oh damn, I thought I swung. My bad.
Alright, it's gaining round two, bro.
Dude, your mix-ups are fucking deadly.
Holy crap. Rupus are just...
Ah! Where are you at?
Fucking dead, dear.
Oh, he is at 13.
They haven't said shit, dude. I think they think there's a mole here.
East Virgin.
Using shitty bandages, too?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, my shoes. My shoes and my gloves got broken, I guess.
Yeah, my armor's about done.
That's why I didn't wear half of my armor.
You wanna go naked? So we don't break it?
Sure. No headgear either, right?
Yeah.
Ready?
can tell.
You know, the only thing you don't like about them?
Fuck you, bro!
Oh, man.
Jesus.
Damn.
Just got chimped.
Yo, man, what happened? Why did you try blocking?
I did. I just blocked the opposite way on accident. I didn't hold off right click.
The thing I don't like about these wings here is they're so big that people can, like, grapple on. I like the small ones because it seems like it's really hard for people to get onto them.
Yeah. Small ones have the most ridiculous hitbox. It's pretty bad.
Yeah,
good if you're the one using it, but bad for someone who's trying to, you know, get on the ship.
Yeah. I'm trying to make a maze online of guardrails.
Oh my god.
So, like, when people would be. Because those guys had kind of a hard time boarding me yesterday.
Someone on the service sees a gentleman's ship southeast.
Yeah, that's right. I figured they were going to be there now.
Xenu, I need those bandages, bud.
Jeez, that's fucking. Alright.
Yeah, we'll see.
Hey, y'all had never here. Or...
Give me like five or six.
Yeah, three.
Oh, it's fun.
I don't think we have that many people on the server right now, though.
Yeah, they're probably going to take our shit.
I don't know what I want to do at this arena yet.
Do we want to, like, try and go help them?
I ain't going to defend if I just know we're going to get crushed here. I'll defend, but I'm not going to lose my ship defending it.
Yo, get on a buffalo or
a red buffalo.
Hold on a minute,
I don't think they even brought buffaloes in the server yet. I saw something about someone had a buffalo, but, like, it wasn't kitted out.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
When's our protection going down?